examples in the same way.
And is this, are all of these different time frames?
Yeah, the colorful ones, I tried, each one was different color, and I wanted to mix. Mm-hmm. And so what I was trying to do, I was just trying to see, like, if it would just make one whole line, almost on one working. And then the second time I did it, I just mixed all the paint, I would just dip it in there, and I like those better. Kind of mix.
And is this, like, what, 2 minutes, 5 minutes?
Yeah, like the one that, this one was my first one.
Uh-huh.
So I just let it for like a few seconds, and then I like the one that had more paint, like more water.
And how did you know when to stop?
I just got bored.
So and then what is that temp? What is that, watercolor or what?
It's kid paint.
Like a kid's paint.
Yeah. Because I was just trying to use a bunch of my little cousin's toys. Because I couldn't take apart anything and then I didn't do any of this stuff. So.
And that may be one of the most disturbing things I've seen in like a month.
Oh, just a month?
What? The Kade can, the Coke, you know, what? How did you even, what is that about?
This was something that stayed up, and then everything else I was using was just like falling down little by little, and then it was just holding up. Because I kept using a stick. But then it kept breaking, and then it was kind of hard to like keep it still.
So it's kind of mechanical when you can't breathe.
Yeah.
Oh, it does. Like being wheeled up and all.
I don't know. Can you tape it or glue it?
That seems like an insane amount of like work to
I just put stuff together, right, and then yes. It was breaking, yeah. And it wasn't working, and so I had to keep trying, and then I thought.
It's very hard not to.